go to smoke. No? We can go right in here?
No, that house is haunted.
No? I promise you it's not haunted, baby. We can go right in here and smoke.
You know, stay there?
Not really, but I know it's good. We can go in here and smoke, though.
No,
I changed my mind. No, I promise, baby. It's good. It's good. Come on. Come on. No, I got weed. I promise. Come on. We good.
It's the boy's ghost story?
No, I think some other people moved in. They ain't really heard nothing about it since then.
Where they at?
So, why do y'all call this the Michael McCoy house?
Well, there's this creepy old story. This little boy was killed for dancing like a long time ago, and he's supposed to like haunt this house or something. I don't know. Really? My brother knows more about it than I do.
Really?
Yeah. Hmm. It's just a creepy old ghost story, you know? Mm-hmm.
Somewhere here. Hey. Get up,
We fell asleep. It's late.
Oh, God. Okay.
Okay, so back in the day, this was a little boy named Michael McCoy. Like a little Michael Jackson type. You always see the boy dance. Every time I pass around, I see him dancing, breaking, and all of this stuff. But you know, this neighborhood is not too, let's say, diversified. So, ain't too much like him dancing around. So one day, man, the kid came up, he got hard. talking about music. Since then, anybody that move in that house, always move out of that house, like they just don't be here anymore.
What?
Yeah, so so you really have to be careful about that house. Really have to. So, but you know what? The music, that's the whole thing. The little box. Trigger to turn the box on. What I understand is, you gotta hit the switch at the bottom. If you hit the switch at the bottom, you're gonna go away.
Explanation. There's no way this
ghosts! Stop!
There you go. Guys.
Thank you. get it wrong. If you want this stuff, now take it to the top. Yeah, if your ass on the act, honey, you can keep your ass where you at.
That's what I don't know.
I heard you get out of here.